like to thank everyone for turning up today. It's not an easy day for the band, but unfortunately the rumours are true. No Direction are breaking up. It's been an amazing 3 weeks, quite a ride. We'd like to thank the fan. He's been really good, really supportive. But unfortunately from this day on, No Direction's no more. There's only three of us left anyway. Wouter's moved to take up dancing in a Europop club in Brussels. Michael Brandt, as you know, he went to do a solo tour in Russia and he ended up shirt fronting the president. So
it's really difficult announcement, but there are bigger issues in the world at the moment, I feel. Starting with the environment. We all know the coral reef is dying. It's in a bad state. Seas are rising. There's things going on in the Amazon.
Are you sure you'll never get back together?
Okay, that's a question we were kind of expecting. I'd like to categorically state that under no circumstances will No Direction ever get back together. It would have to be the biggest event in the history of the world.
Mr. McKenzie.
Miss Madison.
Please, take a seat.
Sure.
Look, I've called you here today because I'm worried about Year 10.
Okay.
Have you been thinking about Year 10?
A lot at the moment, but what in particular?
Well, I don't want them to leave Campbell High with no direction.
No, I agree with you. I think they need to have a vocational focus. I want them to know where they want to be as individuals. I want them to understand where their future is going.
No. I'm sorry. I don't think you're hearing me.
Okay.
What I'm saying is,
yeah,
Mr. McKenzie, I want Year 10 to leave with no direction.
You understand what you're asking me, don't you?
I do.
Mr. Brothers,
you have to leave it with me, is that okay?
You haven't got much time.
Okay.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, you big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
It was the best year ever.